Welcome to Cocktail Crusader and his bar back, Lil Cooper. Now, Cooper, gonna test his at-home skills here. I have mixed up the clock in a random order. What time should it be for our Crusaders out there? Let's test your time-telling abilities.
4 o'clock.
4 o'clock, thank you. At 4 o'clock, what do we do at C-3PO?
Raise the clock to this.
We raise the flag, and when that flag goes up, so does our BAC. Join me in this little adventure at your stay-at-home quarantine. So we're gonna make a big batch margarita. To do that, it's gonna be 48 ounces of love. The big shaker's taking the day off, and we're just gonna use this to make this batch tasty and a quick recipe to do. So first thing we're gonna do is let's add the tequila. We're gonna be using the Silver Patron. It's a very cute bottle. It's a liter. I mean, why stop at 750 milliliters when you can get 1,000? We're gonna pour in the tequila. Okay. 12 ounces of filtered water. And so I love this because only good things go in here. Good things that go in here, booze. Would you ever see me make a shake in this? No, that's 12 ounces of water. We need our beer. If you ever don't have a bottle opener and you're married, you can just simply use your wedding ring and pop the top right off. It's a survival skill. It's time to survival.
Dang.
Look at the color right there.
It's yellow like pee.
Finally, let's add the limeade and see how this trick does. Let's see how it goes in there. Oh, yeah.
That was
nice, let's put that in there. That'll add a little coolness to the libation. Can you please put that someplace? Now what we're going to do is we'll add ice. Hard at work over there.
Hardly working?
Or hardly working.
Working hard.
That's nice. Let's put that in.
Can I touch it?
Watch out. Yes, you can touch it. Touch it. I'm going to strain it in one second. Big dip it on the top, or we can roll it depending on how much
salt
you want. Pour it in here, add a nice rock to it. Gonna add that nice little wheel of lime. Now let's take a taste of this ambrosia all the way from south of the border. Das ist fantastique. Still working on my Spanish. Thanks for watching this episode of the Cocktail Crusader.